यू हैव टू फर्स्ट ट्राई, देन लेटर आई विल डिस्कस. सो दिस इज योर गेट 1996. इन गेट 1996 दे हैव आस्क्ड, सो दे आर आस्किंग यू प्लीज राइट विथ मी विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज फॉल्स. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग, एनी वन गॉट इट? विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज फॉल्स? बी इज द करेक्ट वन. बी इज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. ओके, बी इज करेक्ट, इज फॉल्स. ओके, बी ऑप्शन इज करेक्ट बिकॉज बी इज फॉल्स. नाउ इफ यू टेक, वी विल गो वन बाई वन. ए इज सेइंग, ए इज हैविंग ऑप्शन ए इज हैविंग 10 n log n, and here it is having n log n by 100. So here the constant, the c is here, here c is 100 and here c is 1 by 100. Okay, so it's like c n log n, this is the constant, and here c n log n. It's going to be same. If you'll see, these two terms are going to be the same. It is going to be the theta. You can write it as a theta of n log n, or you can write as a omega of n log n. Both are going to be same because you are dividing with the constant. Here you are multiplying with the constant, and you know that constant is not going to affect anything. Constant is not, because we are not going to consider constant. So it is true. It is going to your, that is going to be bigo of this. Understood? Right. So what bigo denotes, you should write here, because some people get confused. Bigo denotes the rate of growth, the growth rate of a function, or rate of growth of a function. Okay, rate of growth of a function. So bigo denotes rate of growth of a function multiplying or dividing by a constant. So multiplication or division by a constant does not change the growth rate. So this is true. So this is true, and here bigo can be even be replaced by theta or omega. Okay, now if you're done with the writing, then please let me know. Second option I will explain, that is root of log n, log of log n. See, previous year questions are very important, because that type of questions only they used to repeat. Some new questions they are going to form, but from previous, if you are having a good command of last 33 years questions, then you will able to solve the new questions. Okay, so now see the option B of log n. Okay, so this kind of question we have seen. So you can write it as a log n half. Okay, now you can take log on both sides, it is going to be log n half, or that is only. If you don't want to take log, fine, from this only you can get the answer. Take n equal to 2 to the power 1024. So here you are going to get base 2 is there. Okay, 2 to the power 1024 by 2. So that you are going to get this 1024, that is going to be 2 to the power 10 by 2, that is going to 2 to the power 5. See, it is, you are going to get 1024. 1024 is 2 to the 10 by, so this multi, it is in the power 1 by 2. So you are going to do the multiplication of that. You are going to get 2 to the power 5. Now see here. So here you are going to get 32. Now here log, then again log, is 2 to the power 1024. 1024, 2. So you are going to get log. Then it this you are going to get 2 to the power 10. 1024, you are going to get 10. So this is greater. This is greater. But here in the option, they are saying this is greater. Big. So it is false. Sir, you taking a random value of n. No, we always take some bigger value for n. This kind of I have taught in the previous lecture. So whenever you want to compare any two function, you have to take bigger value of n. So I always take n equal to 2 to the power 1024, or I take 2 equal to 2 to the power 64. I take bigger one then. It's like 2 to the power 1024 is 2 to the power 10. Sometimes I take 2 to the power 64. Always take for bigger number and try to find. So option B is false. Okay, this is not big O. Okay, it is omega. This one is greater. This one is greater. Understood? C. Option C is saying if 0 is smaller than x is smaller than y, then n to the power x is equal to big O of n y. If correct, this y term is greater than x term. So it is going to be the greater one only. It is correct. It is going to be the smaller than n y. So it is true. So this option is not false. So that's why it is not going to be the option. Okay. So you can search me in any social media, in LinkedIn and anywhere, Facebook, everywhere I am there. Now option D. 2 to the power n is equal to, is saying not equal to big O of n k. Big O of n k. Yeah, correct. It is a polynomial function. And it is an exponential function. Exponential function is always going to be the bigger one. Understood? So this is going to be the big O. It is going to be the smaller one. It is also true. So they are asking the option which is false. It is also true. Understood? Can I go to the next question? Can I go to the next one? Please let me know. Is it done?